beautiful day, and we're wrapping up here at Santa Anita, the Breeders' Cup, and what a spectacular event they did. And what we're going to do is we're going to recap all of the races. We're going to show you the very end stretch drive of the races, just for a great memory. We had a great time with the fans. If you've never been to the Breeders' Cup event, this is something that you're going to want to attend at least once in your life. They did a spectacular job, and I want to personally thank all the upper management, Greg Avioli, who just did an amazing job. Ken Kirchner did an amazing job. Jim Gluckson, PR, media director, did an amazing job. Peter Rotondo. These guys know how to put on an event, and it shows. An amazing crowd Friday and Saturday. Great horses, great racing. It really was a spectacular event, and we're glad to bring it to our fans.